It happened 30 years ago, on a late Halloween afternoon. A school bus was on its usual route. But this wasn't your typical school bus. And they weren't your typical kids. There were 8 of them. And they were different. Troubled. Disturbed. Every day, parents put their dirty secrets on this bus to be driven to a school miles outside of town.
3, 2, 6, 0, 3, 2, 6, 4, 3, 2, 6, 6.
But that day, the driver took a different route.
Wrong way. Wrong way.
Wrong way.
And instead of taking the students home, he drove the bus to an abandoned rock quarry. This rock quarry. What the kids didn't know was that over the years, their parents had become exhausted, embarrassed. And they were willing to do anything to ease their burden. So one day, the parents approached the bus driver and made him an offer. With the money they collected together, they asked him to do the unthinkable. It almost worked perfectly.
Wrong way. Wrong way. Home. Home. I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go home. Home.
The driver was never heard from again. As for the bus, some say it sank so deep that it couldn't be found. Others say the town just didn't want it to be found. For all we know, it's still down there. And so are those kids.